Did you know that a bee's destiny as a queen or a worker isn't actually encoded in its DNA? Instead, it's determined by its diet and epigenetics. Larvae fed a nutrient-rich meal, a royal jelly, will develop into queen bees. But larvae fed a less rich meal of pollen and honey will develop into worker bees. But how? It's because of epigenetics, which is the regulation of DNA using modifications like methylation. Researchers were actually able to showcase this by producing queen bees without any royal jelly, just by reducing the amount of a DNA methylating enzyme called DNMT3. This enzyme is involved in methylating genes to turn them off. It's not fully understood how diet influences a queen's development and which genes are getting turned on or off. But one thing is for sure, this is a diet fit for a queen.